Peter, YouTubers. Happy 2019. Here I am. I'm smoking the Missouri Meerschaum Devil Cutty. Okay, it's almost similar with the Devil Acorn, except of course it has a flat base, which means that you can actually put it down, you know, on a flat area. It's a small to medium bowl. I'll say small bowl, as you can see. I like it because it's nice and small. Something you can put in your pocket. It's filterless. It doesn't have a filter. You can see there. There's a logo, and yeah, it's a nice small pipe. I think this goes very nicely in rotation with my Missouri Morgan pipe. There we have it. It's nice. I don't know what you call this. Nice pattern. Nice, interesting pattern on it. Nice stem. And a short Danish stem. Okay, that's it. Happy New Year. And